We're back, changing construction experiences. This is Renovate and Build with Jim and Sandra.
Welcome to the weekend and welcome to the show dedicated to everything construction here on Sea Isle 650.
Sandra, we talked earlier this hour about listeners responding to our Q&A sessions we had last week. And I want to read one too. This is in regards to something you'll hear me say more than often here in Renovate and Build, and it's a really big concern of mine in the current construction system. Ben from Vancouver asked me to explain why I'm concerned about fragmentation and how it works against the consumer. First of all, Ben, I think fragmentation is the real challenge, one of the biggest problems in the construction industry. In North America, for example, the marketplace is built up of all, like, hundreds and hundreds of companies. All 80% of them are actually smaller companies, local businesses with fewer than, most of them way fewer than less than 20 employees. And most of these companies are sole proprietorships built by individuals who come from a trades background and they want to be, you know, it's the Canadian way to become a business owner and do what you knew best. But what that creates is small businesses all working in their own little bubble on their own platform, all using different techniques, different sales techniques, different office standards, different templates, different contracts, different ways of doing business. And there's nothing unified, and they're all battling against each other to ultimately make a living as a small business owner. And that kind of and that fragmentation
confuses the consumer, I'm sure.
Well, it confuses themselves, I think, first, and then the consumer, because it's so unregulated, you get all the smaller companies coming in that don't have insurance or WCB coverage or don't play by the rule book, and then to cut their cost to get the lower job to get the business, and then legitimate companies have to lower their costs to be competitive, and then they go out of business, and it just creates this environment that is the current construction industry, and it's basically everybody working on a completely different platform. We imagine cooks and chefs in a kitchen. Every day they're trying to produce an end product, which may be a high-end meal, where you put a different mix in the kitchen every time, where they don't work together, they work on a different platform, and the results are, you know, catastrophic. You wouldn't even be able to produce. And that, again, that is the construction industry. And we all know from small to medium to large projects, to make those projects happen, takes a collaboration of all these companies too. So when you bring all these people from these small companies into the same team, There's no unification, there's no communication, there's no system that allows to drive efficiency and keep costs under control and maintain quality and drive efficiency. So ultimately, the construction industry could certainly benefit greatly from a unified standard approach to project management, and that's ultimately the reason why I create Fair Trade Works. My belief is that every contractor, architect, and supplier should use the same system, and so we'll be able to integrate and share information easily, save a ton of time, drive efficiency through the roof, and ultimately be more cost effective, and definitely create a better product and service for the end consumer, and, you know, ultimately just create a better environment for the construction industry.
It's time for the product face-off.
Joining us with their picks of perfect products, say that five times quickly for our homes, Meg and Gary are here from our Fair Trade Works team.
Good morning.
Good morning, Sandra. Good morning,
Ben and Gary. What are you guys up to this weekend?
Oh, we're talking about smart heating controls this weekend.
Yes.
Straight to business then.
Straight to business.
Gary, do you have anything fun planned, Gary?
Yeah, I'm going racing actually this weekend, so it'll be fun after this.
You're on the racetrack every weekend, aren't you?
Not every one of them. I wish I could go there more often.
And that's going for those of you guys who don't know and you're new to Renovate and Build, Gary is one of our professional construction advisors, working with homeowners from start to finish, answering questions, finding the right trade, ensuring and guaranteeing they get fair market value, and then on top of that, ensuring that the project stays on time and on budget as per the contracts he executes.
And Meg is part of our Fair Trade Works client care team. She's the first person that you'll speak to when you call our office, and she's also our social media manager as well as part of marketing and advertising. Each Saturday, the duo joins us here with their shopping.
The deadly duo. So, Gary, what have you got for us?
All right. I'm introducing to you the Nest Smart Heating Thermostat today. So what it does, majority of us will leave the house without changing or adjusting the temperature, in the wintertime especially. So what the Nest Thermostat can do is, first of all, you can adjust it from your smartphone, iPhone, any phone. And also, it will learns your schedule and the temperature you like. So within a week time, it will start programming itself and to set on its own, so it will help you lower your heating and cooling cost.
So it knows when you wake up and you want it a little warmer,
yep.
when you're leaving.
Yep.
I love it.
Of course, in the on the first week, you still have to tell him it. To tell it. I'm treating it like a concierge already.
Like a real person.
Yes, yes. So all you have to do is just to, you know, when you're going to work, you know, down, and then, you know, set it cooler, and then you go out. Throughout the week, it will automatically adjust itself.
Yeah.
It's really convenient.
We all live by a pattern, right? Just talking of that, we know it's like in our office, right? When there's,
yes.
there's 6, 8, or 10 people in there, and we're constantly up, down.
Yes.
Down.
So that's when the girls are there or the boys are there.
Yeah. Oh, it's hot in here, it's cold in here, it's hot in here, it's cold in here. It's like a yo-yo.
Happens
right?
every day. And the good thing is, in most cases, it can be installed in less than 30 minutes. I've installed one in my house before, and it's really easy to operate. If you're using one of those newer in-floor heating systems, you might want to call technical support, and they will give you very detailed instructions on how to install it. And with the auto away feature, Nest can turn the temperature down for you if you forget. So even if your Nest is in a spot you don't pass on your way out the door, it will still does the job.
Wow.
Really,
amazing.
Really easy.
It's simple, but it's just smart, right?
It is smart. I like it. And it's a high eye candy to look at as well.
Nice.
It looks really nice. I'm such a gadget person, and I really like the look of it. So to lower your away temperature, of course, it will save you more money. But keep in mind, you have pets and plants. If you have pets and plants at home, don't lower it too much, because they will need some sort of temperature in the house.
Good point. I forgot about the pets and the plants.
Yes.
And
yes.
One more feature of this Nest thermostat is it will keep track of your energy use and records it over time into your energy history. So you can keep track of how much you've been saving. Have I made up that cost that I've invested on this gadget yet?
Yep.
Yeah, really good product.
It's great data.
Good for people keeping their carbon footprint track of it as well,
yeah,
like the office.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And but you definitely need your home Wi-Fi system to make it work. And otherwise, it would just become a fancier thermostat.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not expensive. I consider it a really good price for $249, because most higher-end thermostats go for about $150, $175, but this one has way more features, and you can get it from most hardware stores. And I found this one at Lowe's at 1085 Tanaka Court in New West.
Okay.
Yeah.
Meg, what have you got for us for heating solutions?
Right. I'm talking about the Honeywell Lyric thermostat. It's also a smart heating control. With this, you can use your smartphone to manage the temperature in your home, just like Gary's. However, because Honeywell uses geofencing, it recognizes when you're leaving the area, you know, within an 11-kilometer radius. And so it lowers the temperature, and it regulates the temperature
like
on its own. You don't even have to set it the way Gary's product needs to be set.
You don't even manually have to turn it down.
No, you don't have to do that, because it recognizes your phone. And so as you're coming home within that 11-kilometer radius, it adjusts accordingly to the temperature you like. Hmm. Another thing that you will want to know about with this product is that it considers both humidity and temperature through its fine-tuned feature. A lot of people don't understand that humidity plays a role in how comfortable your home is, and this does have that feature.
To help you picture it, most air conditioning system, like 10 years ago, the air conditioning system, you need to pour away the water tank. So this is telling you, by cooling the air, you need to lower your humidity. So it will help you with this.
That is so true. And for our techie listeners, you also will be happy to know that you can set your settings in the same way you set your phone to silent, vibrate, or loud. You can assign it to workout mode, cooking mode, bedtime or dinner party, depends on what you need it for, really. Some of the things you want to consider about this product is that if you have thick wires or like wire nuts, and or let's say, for example, if your system is set up to 110 or higher than 110, or if you don't have a Wi-Fi or a smartphone, this is not what you want.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
It's a little pricier than Gary's at $280, but it's just as nice to look at. It's pretty.
Really?
It's eye candy. Yes, Gary.
Okay. Let's compare that.
If yours is his, Gary, Meg, then yours must be a hers.
Where can you pick that up as well, Meg?
Oh, you can get this product from Reed Brothers Plumbing and Heating, 1636 West 75th, Vancouver.
Fantastic.
Fantastic. Two cheap and cheerful, great little devices.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, so thank you, Ben and Gary. If you want to know more about purchasing today's features and the smart heating controls, you can visit our Facebook page and see Gary and Meg's entire extended product information. Our Facebook page is facebook.com/renovateandbuild. Next week, we're going to be discussing wireless speakers.
Still ahead on the show, find out more about the incredible $200 million tower at the corner of Howe and Pender. Its leading green design has raised the bar in Canada. We're going to find out more next.
There's still lots more ahead. This is Renovate and Build, powered by Fair Trade Works with Jim and Sandra.